Well, they got me. The computer repair guys. My laptop hard drive conked out. And so I had to go get it. Of course, I wanted to just get it rebooted or cleaned out or whatever the heck they do. And I ended up having to buy a new one. So I was gonna buy a new laptop, but I guess I'll use this one for another little bit more and then get a new laptop in a couple months or something. But how frustrating. Never ends. So anyway, I haven't done much videoing for a bit. Just not much going on. I've just been sort of working out at the new gym there and just kind of treading water. I need to start. Part of the reason why I got my laptop done is because I need to get my resume together and start applying for jobs. Or at least start looking. I don't know how it's going to be for me to get one, but I got to start trying anyway. So that's part of what got me doing this, but I'm just treading water here for the next little bit. Gonna get some workouts in, keep up with my supplements, keep up with my eating. I'm really feeling good. I haven't been posting anything really about my progress because I've just been sort of hovering, but slowly the body fat's coming down. So I'm excited about that. I'm officially in my 45 year and I feel like I haven't been in this good of shape since I was in high school, and body fat numbers are as low as they've been in years, so I feel really good. So I'm just gonna keep that up, see what happens. It's getting on fall now, so the time of year has got me a little bit bummed out. The weather change, it's been a little bit chilly lately and leaves are all falling, and unfortunately I don't want to be in the city for the winter because I'm not going to be playing hockey. And if I'm not working, all I'm going to be doing is doing dishes, shoveling snow, and going to the gym. So it's going to be so difficult. But I will try to get out of town a little bit here and there, just to kind of stay sane, to see my family. But anyway, I guess that's it for the update for now. I mean, I got to think of some stuff to do here. I am getting pretty stagnant and pretty bored, but I am excited for the gym. Back day today. It's just so fun to go to the gym and get a pump and get sweaty and just to see the little bits of progress that happen every day. Man, I really wish everybody would get to the gym, get fitter. You don't have to be perfect. You just have to start. You just have to go. The results will vary for people, but if you just watch your diet a little bit, eat healthier, get some sleep, drink a lot of water, man, that's going to be the best thing you ever did for yourself. And, you know, it just gets addicting and it just, you want more. And so it kind of snowballs. Anyway, I've said that many times, but try it if you want. If you don't want, I'll keep doing my thing and I'll keep putting it up there and maybe somebody will find some interest in it. Alright, just sitting in traffic, waiting on an ambulance. You might be able to hear the siren. I am lethargic. I don't know, I was sick a few, like last week, but I just haven't got my energy flow back yet. And I am just not feeling it. I'm on my way to the gym. I just had my pre-workout. I got a shoulder workout coming up here, but I am just not feeling it. I haven't had my my sort of excitement to get to the gym in the last couple of days or a week. I don't know if it's because I've been sick. I don't know if it's because it's a new gym. I'm not 100% sold on this gym. I don't mind it, but I don't love it. So I'm sort of fighting two battles there. But it's a beautiful day, a little bit chilly, but it's fall, but sunny. So we're gonna go try and crank a shoulder workout. I'm gonna try and be a little bit more effective with my videos. I just have kind of put it on the back burner for a while here, but I'm gonna try and get a few more things going. So season change has got me a little down, but I'm gonna try and fight through it. So anyway, I'm gonna go get a pump, get some sweat going here. I hope everybody else is getting something active going too. It'll help you feel better, promise. Just get there, get started, get things moving, and you won't regret that. Anyway, be active, be happy. We'll see you soon, eh? Alright, customary, adjust the hat before we start the video. Oh, you can see outside it's gray and chilly and crappy. What a buzzkill. But I just had a pretty good chest workout. Pretty good. Not awesome, but pretty good. I'm glad I did it. But now I have to get back to the real world here for a minute. It's amazing how, for me, getting into the gym, even if my mind is cluttered with a million things and I'm thinking about a bunch of things that I need to do and big picture plans of life and whatever decisions I have to make that are stressing me out, I still find such peace in just pushing the weight and breathing and getting blood flow and just that excitement. It's kind of like the eye of the storm. It's just calm with everything around just blurry. You can just focus and have clarity and just some calmness for an hour or two. It's a wonderful feeling. But anyway, so now I'm out of the gym. Got to get back to the real world here, unfortunately. But I look forward to tomorrow's workout. It's kind of all I look forward to lately. But big things in the future coming up here. I got to make some decisions and make some things happen. I know I've been saying that forever, but it's about time. I'm getting pretty low on funds, and the EI just doesn't cut it. So anyway, I got to make some things happen here, but at least I still got the gym. That's so awesome. Hopefully that stays for a while. Man,